Hello friends, welcome to Finance Tech. This is OY11 smartphone. In this video, you will learn how you can change lock screen wallpaper automatically and also how you can add new photos to that lock screen. If you put lock screen and if you press again the power button, the wallpaper will be changing automatically. If you want to make some changes, that is add some photos to that, just go to the settings and click on home screen, lock screen, wallpaper, click on lock screen settings and here click on lock screen poster and click on wallpapers being used. Click on add local wallpapers and select the folder. Here select the photos that you want to be added in the lock screen wallpaper. Here I have selected a few photos and click done. Yes, they are adding and they will be adding successfully. Yes. And now change the wallpaper, that is put lock screen and try to change wallpaper. Yes, added wallpapers are showing here. So in this way, we can easily customize lock screen wallpaper that are changing automatically. That's all friends. Thanks for watching.